622 is running kind of late today. It's almost 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Usually just a 5 a.m. train. Sounds pretty heavy though. again, people amaze me. That truck is behind me during the whole train. And the second the train ends, he does a U-turn right at the railroad crossing as the train ending. What was the point? There's a whole parking lot right here. He could have backed into that and did a U-turn instead of doing it in the middle of the road right at the end of the train. Looks like they're gearing up to do a little bit of tire replacement. The Gandhi cars has creosote ties on them as I smelt them when they went by. So, surprised it doesn't have a DPU, but now that it originates right at DeWitt Yard, they haven't had a DPU. Well, it was good while it lasted, I guess. Because now it's a local train, DeWitt Yard to Messina and onward, unlike Selkirk Yard to DeWitt Yard to Messina. Anyway, 622 Pierrepont Manor, New York. Girthy train today. $127.